constructed? How many times have they tried to hide the crack on the Kabah to try and conceal the miraculous birth of Amirul Mu'mineen? Because no other person before Ali was born in the Kabah, no other person after Ali will be born in the Kabah. So generation after generation, reconstruction after reconstruction, they try to plaster the Kabah, cement the Kabah, build the Kabah with bricks, gold plate the Kabah for all you want, hide the fact as much as you want, but the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is there in every age and every generation. Even if the Kaaba was to be built of gold, that crack would appear over there to remind the people that there is only one wasi after Rasulullah, and that is Qaidul Qurra al-Muhajjalin, Imamul Muttaqin, Wasi Rasul Rabbil Alameen, Ali ibn Abi Talib.